Alright, so a digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the area we call the bushes. I'm going to do that right now real quick before we go back up top. I don't want YouTube putting my videos up and letting Encyclopedia Britannica tell us that we're digitally collecting EMNC from the condensation trails or some shit they're trying to claim. I don't know. It's very suspicious. So we're just going digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the area we call the bushes. Battery saver. I don't know why they keep telling me to do that. Battery's nowhere near dead. Okay, that's enough for me. Let's look up and see what's going on up there. Alright. And we're gonna go back out here. Try that for a little bit. gonna change out the yellow filter for a green filter. Okay, so gotta go in on this rock for YouTube's sake with a green filter on it. Let's see. There we go. Digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon. Here's the row of faces that I showed you the other day with a different color filter on it. I'll go back to those in a second. Right now, it's not real bright. So I've got a lot of lights and shadows going on. So I'm just gonna bring it over the top here. I'll remaster this and I'll bring you in on all these really well. If you want, pause this camera anywhere here. This video that you're watching right now, just pause it right here. And then take your camera phone out of your pocket use it as a viewing device to look at the monitor at the screen. And you'll see things much more clearly. Feline, canine, rodent, ape, human, and beast. Over and over and over again from the veil to the ground. Okay. So now we post it and we see what YouTube says about it. Let's see what Encyclopedia Britannica says about it. Same. same. Let's see what we can do here. I think I know if I can zoom back out a little bit. There we go. And which ones do I want? I can even keep some of the tree in there. That'd be good. There we go. And they're all coming this way too. So let's do this. Right about there. Which way are they going? Those are going... Wow, those are freaking going really heavy north. Let's do this then. Yeah, they're all coming through. They're all going to be stacked up, so... Trees are in. These are all moving northeast. Heavy north, slightly east. I don't know. I don't have a compass. At least not on me. Okay. And then these ones are going totally opposite direction so far from what I can see. They are the upper ones, the upper what you call clouds, which are not much further above these. That's pretty cool. So they're all going the other way. So really I should do this. Something like that from the way that they're moving. And then we can still claim to YouTube. See that tree over there to the left, YouTube? I'm digitally collecting the electromagnetic nanocarbon from that tree and the clouds. What you call clouds. What you tell everybody are clouds. That's it. I'm good. I got it on the rock. What am I in for minutes? 20 something. 21 minutes, I think. Or 31 minutes. So just to remind YouTube again one more time, digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the cloud level. Not condensation trails, not chemtrails. Don't give a fuck about your trails. Nobody else does. Actually, I'm probably the only one that does care about your trails, but nothing I can do about it. So back to here. So this one was actually pretty cool. I caught it yesterday when I was watching the video back. Let me see if I can find it again. Yeah, I did. It was pretty quick finding it too. All right, let's look here for a minute. I'm looking for an angle for some body imagery. I see all the faces, I see all that, but there's potential for some body imagery. Let yeah, in a couple different directions too, so. It's only potential to be, it's the way it goes. Them there and there. So my best place arm is right here somewhere. Hmm.